Oh, come on!
Hey, man, don't get all tilted. Come on, let's play another one.
Nah, man. Every time we play, you win.
Well, it's just because I'm a better gamer than you.
No, dude, listen. Just because you beat me at 2K a couple times doesn't make you better at all video games than me.
Yeah, here we are again. Me winning and you storming off angry. But regardless of this gaming stuff, you want to go get something to eat for Mike's?
We can. When did Mom and Dad get back?
Not tomorrow night, but like the night after. Or at least that's what they said.
Okay.
So,
yeah. Let's go. Right,
let's head out.
Hey man, are you paying?
Nah, we'll just use Mom's card.
Will she care?
You heard what she said. Use it only for emergencies. And this is an emergency. A food crisis.
Dude, you're paying. I paid last time, okay?
Whatever, but you get $5 max.
All right, what about 8? Come
on. 8 works.
Okay.
Whatever.
So, we're gonna bike or we're gonna drive?
Not driving. We'll just bike and cut through on the escalator.
All right, let's go.
A bike helmet?
What are you, 6, dude?
Helmets are sexy!
Come on, Owen.
I'm trying!
Come on, Owen. This is taking forever. At this point, we're skipping lunch and heading into dinner territory, man.
Dude, what'd you expect? We didn't take the car. Mike's just miles away. And plus, we're almost there, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, and then we have to bike all the way back. This is taking forever.
Dude, it's literally been 15 minutes.
It feels like 15 years.
Wait. Come here, check this out.
What is it?
I don't know.
Dude, what is that?
Dude.
Hey, hey, check this out. It's going up that way. Same stuff as before.
Whatever it is, it can't give, dude.
Come on, let's go.
Dude, it's raining. We need to turn back.
This
now.
Is blood, man. There's somebody out here.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Man, are you okay?
Dude, what happened? Oh my gosh.
He's been stabbed, dude.
Dude, we need to call someone. Oh my gosh.
Man.
Oh,
dude.
Help me.
Not here.
Dude, I know who that is.
What do you mean?
That's Alex Bryson.
What? Alex Bryson?
Yeah. That's me.
What are you doing out here, bro?
Not right now. Help me up.
Oh my. Here. Put your shirt around. Shirt around.
That's a little boy.
Around the back. Shoot! I got it. Sorry, here, help him up. I'll tie.
You boys are a bit younger.
Now, what are you doing out here?
What are you doing? That's the real question.
Well, I was taken by some...
Go.
AEGIS? Automated External Geomapping Intelligence System. It's a software I designed.
Software?
What does it do? Basically, it keeps bad people away. Eh? What do you mean?
So, what makes it so special?
Well, it's very, very dangerous.
Dangerous? I mean, like...
You even have to sign a waiver.
A waiver?
For what?
So that it doesn't hurt you.
Okay, so you're telling me you made a device, some hardware, capable of removing someone from a building?
More or less. Look, it's only supposed to be used for home security, not by corporate organizations.
Well, how does it work?
Think Home Alone, but more deadly.
Shoot!
Look, good.
Look, we have to get these codes. If we don't, someone will have the power to take down the U.S. government and have an indestructible fortress to go back to.
Why would they be so secretive about their identity if they could just run back to an impenetrable fortress? I don't understand. Why would they need something like this?
To sell it to the
highest.
No, 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 no!
No, what? No, no! We need more! Come on, we need to get him home.
For you and a place to put your bloody clothes. Hey, Nick.
Yeah, sorry. Owen brought you some clothes for tomorrow, so you can get out of those. Here's a sandwich and some water. Hope you like PB&J.
I think so.
Guys.
Yeah, you need
the codes.
lot of help in, you know.
Dude, I know. But what are you really supposed to do? Mom and Dad get back in 48 hours, and you want to steal $1 billion strand of code from who knows who?
Yeah, think about the alternative, man. They keep the code, and who knows what happens.
Exactly. Out of sight, out of mind.
Dude, you heard what Alex said. It's the most powerful strand of code mankind's ever seen.
And who did we learn that from? Oh yeah, the guy stabbed and bleeding out in the middle of the woods.
Dude, come on, think about it. Think about who that is.
Okay.
We get the code back, and?
We'll be paid.
Exactly. You have to admit, that's just a little bit enticing.
Yeah, it is exciting to think about. But like, here's the thing. Look at Ab. I'm bleeding out like he was.
Dude, listen. Why are you so hesitant to trust him? What reason would he have to lie to us?
I don't know, but it's a good reason.
Dude, think about it. All it takes is a day. We find out who took the code from Alex, we tell the police and walk away with who knows how much money. No strings attached.
Alright, I'm with you, but I don't like it, dude.
Good. I was going with or without you.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby,
just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause
oh,
baby, there
ain't no mountain high enough.
Yeah, I guess. Thanks for the galls.
Why do you two have so much?
Oh, Nick had a stint when he was a skateboarder.
Didn't go well.
So I was thinking, guys, about a way we can find the guys who kidnapped me.
Yeah?
Well, when I was in that warehouse,
you know the one where they beat me half to death?
I saw a name.
A name? A name to what?
Warren Vanderwall. An old business associate of mine who used to work with me a long time ago, before I went international. He works in a high-rise downtown.
So, how's that supposed to help us, like?
Well, if we talk to Warren, and we get his shipments, maybe we can find those codes.
And then what would we do?
And we get the codes. Plus, we have a little advantage. This is the other half of the codes. Without this, their code is useless. So, what I'm thinking is, we go back to that warehouse, steal the other half of the codes, we can save the world a lot of turmoil. AEGIS is too powerful to leave in the wrong hands.
Isn't that a job for the police? Because,
listen, even my closest business partners don't know about AEGIS. The government or anyone else gets their hands on it and doesn't have the right intentions, the world could turn into chaos.
So, where does this Warren guy live?
Oh my gosh! This is insane! How do people afford all this stuff?
Usually, burning bridges.
What do you mean, burning bridges?
Well, when I decided to go international for distribution, Warren and I had a bit of a falling out, you could say.
How are you now?
Well off enough. He knows I want the best for him.
Alex Price.
So great to see you.
Hello, Darwin. How are you doing?
You know me, always cheery as ever.
Of course you are. Well, these are two of my associates, Nick and Owen Thomas. We were wondering if Warren was available.
He just got back from a business meeting. I'll have to check up on him.
Warren's chief of estate, Darwin Farning, the most cynical man on the planet.
So what's Warren like?
Lackadaisical, and that's putting it lightly.
Mr. Vanderwall may see you now. Come. Come.
All right.
Mr. Vanderwall, Mr. Bryson and his associates are here to see you.
Alex.
My friend.
Great to see you.
Warren, good to see you too. And I'm assuming these punks over here are your associates?
Nick Thomas, nice to meet you.
Mr. Vanderwall.
I'm Owen Thomas.
Call me Warren. So, Nick and Owen.
Have a seat.
So, Alex, my friend, what is it that you need?
Warren, you're always so quick to assume. Why do you think I need something?
You always need something, old friend. You were always searching for something, some sort of help. Or is it something that they need?
I need to know where you shipped from 2 nights ago.
Alex, we haven't discussed shipping. Shipping in years, not since you went international. How would you come to me at a matter like this? You're not going back on your word, are you?
No. No, you know I'm stubborn.
Well, yeah.
I seem to have mishandled a bit of product, and I need your help tracking it down.
Mishandled, you say? Now I'm interested. Give me a little more. What exactly did you mishandle?
Shouldn't matter.
Well, you see, it does matter. Because this time, I'm the one in the driver's seat. And you're not going to get any shipping labels or codes without the key.
Warren, we used to be really good friends. The old days, they were so good. Can we just go back to then?
Still naive as ever, Alex. I mean, we haven't talked like this in years, and yet you come to me at a time like this. Now you broke all the bridges when you decided to go international. Why would I want to help you at a time like this when all you did to get to the top was hurt people?
I think we're done.
Hey, wait. This would be wise for you to stay out of this young blood.
Just listen to me, please. We really need your help, okay? Like, everything depends on your help right now.
Alex was just saying on the way here, he'd do anything for you. Can't you do the same for him?
Boys, you seem really nice. You know what, Alex? I'd feel more comfortable if we just talked. Just us two. Like old times. Come on.
Just wait here.
After you.
Alex. No hard feelings. They really seem like nice kids, but you and I both know I quit helping you out the moment you kicked me off the board. Are we good? Can you understand that?
Yeah, we're good.
I appreciate that, man. Really do.
Oh! What's the world? Alex!
I have what I need.
Boys! No! Don't let him take the key!
Come on, that one.
Okay,
come on.
Right here.
There's your
computer. Well, there's a password.
Let me see it. All right.
I am already in the mainframe.
there. Step over.
Bingo.
Hold on.
Come on.
Got it.
Alright.
Let's go.
Alex, let's go!
Come on. Oh, gosh!
Come on!
Don't get back here!
Let's go!
Woo!
Alex! Alex! I'm gonna get you! Don't let him get...
North Shackleford Road? Where's that?
You know that church up on the hill?
Oh, you mean it's by that chicken place with the really good fries.
Right. I've seen a warehouse just down the street from there. It has the same exact shipments we're looking for.
Dude, that's a really public place.
Well, maybe that's what they're going for. Hiding in plain sight. We go tonight.
What?
Come on, Owen. We're too far in now. Think about it. If we don't get back Aegis, we're screwed. We beat up a millionaire today, man. But think about it. We get Aegis back, we prove we did what we did for the right reasons, right?
Yeah. Okay, I guess you're right. So, what's the plan?
We're gonna need protection. Do you two have anything?
Well, Dad's safe.
No.
Come on, let's go.
No.
Come here.
Jeez, what does your dad hunt?
Oh, just deer and duck.
With this?
That's for fun.
Hey, Nick? Nick?
Yeah, what's up?
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Okay, look, I've been thinking, and I don't think we should use Dad's guns.
Come on, dude, you're seriously that scared?
Yes, and you should be too. Like, we should quit. Like,
dude,
right now.
Dude, we're too far in. Seriously.
Dude, see, here's the thing. I'm the brains, you're the brawn. I come up with the ideas, and you execute them. That's how it's always been. So my opinion should really go right here. We need to quit now.
Dude, come on. I can make ideas for myself.
I mean, yeah, but, like, mine are usually better.
Shut up.
You guys see that door over there?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. That's our way in.
Okay, so once we get in, what's the plan?
Well, the main control room is on the main floor, so we're gonna have to get there. There's gonna be guards crawling everywhere. It won't be easy.
Okay, so what should we expect from Aegis?
Well, they can't get in without the rest of the code. They'll have access to all the doors. So we'll have to be quiet and fast. Alright, let's do it.
Thank you.
Dude, I can't. Shh.
How's that deal with Grayson Waters coming along?
Oh, we signed the first contract this morning.
And the second one's on the way.
The distribution is halted.
Yeah, but we're ahead this quarter.
It doesn't matter, we're losing workers.
Okay. Let's calm down. Things are gonna look easy. Let's reconvene in the morning.
Sounds good to me. 8 a.m. sharp.
Hey, by the way, it's Thursday. Can I have my check, please?
I'll get it to you tomorrow.
Sir. Two of our men were attacked in the East Hall. We're searching the entire building to find the intruders, but we haven't found them. All we found were two kids' bikes outside.
Well, take care of them. Have you ordered Arden?
Yes, sir. He was the first to know. He told me to inform you.
All right. Just take care of the problem.
Of course, sir.
How is he so good at
dude? I don't know.
Are we good? Nick, did you find the codes?
Yeah.
Flash right here. There. Oh, hand it over. We need to destroy Aegis.
Oh, finally. What? Finally?
You know, I really couldn't have done it without you two. You guys are so gullible.
What the heck?
Oh my gosh.
All right,
move back.
Come on, man.
Oh, they're in here.
Whoa! What is this?
This is a big misunderstanding!
Hey! You gotta help me! Someone's chasing me! You gotta give me a ride!
No!
Kids these days. Give me a... What the...
That's what happened.
This is all my fault, man. I shouldn't have given him the stupid flash drive.
Nick, listen. I didn't know he was going to turn either. And plus, why would a guy steal something back from himself? I just don't understand.
It was never his.
What?
Wherever we stole the code from, wherever this is, it wasn't his. We stole from the good guys, not the bad guys.
Seriously? You're the intruders?
No! Well, yes, but no!
Okay, look, sir. This is a huge misunderstanding because we came here with a guy named Alex Bryson, okay? And he said that you abducted him and beat him to half dead and stole a code called AEGIS from him. And so we came here to get it back and... I don't know.
We promise! We're telling the truth!
Dang it. It was only a matter of time.
Huh? What?
Me and Alex worked together just a few months ago.
Klaus and I created AEGIS months ago as a sort of a way to keep people protected. It was genius. It could take over the server and activate any technology within its range. Alex saw it differently. He saw it as a weapon, a portable EMP. He thought we could sell the code with his strand to governments, the CIA, the FBI. We would make a fortune. I told him I wouldn't manufacture a weapon, and he lost it on me. I fired him on the spot.
And now he has both strands of the code. If he puts them together, he'll sell it to the highest bidder. Wait, that's the code he showed us back at the house. And now it has both, but he said he couldn't have one without the other.
Right, but I'm a little foggy on something. We found Alex. He was in the woods bleeding out. He'd been stabbed. There's no denying it. Did he stab himself?
I mean, that part's true.
So you interrogated him?
And we did what we had to do. It's just business, you understand? We can't just let him have half of the most powerful code in the world and just let him be. We wanted it just so we could destroy it.
Wait. We know where he is.
Oh, we never make it back in time. We biked here 4 miles. He probably stole a car or something. We'll never make it.
Actually, I think I can help with that.
Boys! Is that you? You two just won't quit, will you? You know, when I met you two in the woods, I thought for sure you would wise up. But no, you two trusted so easily. And you two, boys, you helped me take down one of the biggest managers in shipping. And all because you trusted just so easily. I know it's you. You know this has to end this way, right? I mean, come on! You have seen too much! I mean, really. I could just leave you two here and not think twice about it. I have both of the codes.
Boys. Get off me! You're so stupid!
Come as we all go down, yeah.